August 6, 2018 ay napaka-historic para sa ating bansa. Dito sa loob ng Rizal Hall ay dalawang batas po ang pag-uusapan dito. Unang-una, itong signing ng Philippine Identification System Act. At pangalawa, ang presentation ng the Organic Law for the Bangsamoro Autonomous Region in Muslim Mindanao. Welcome po sa Cabinet Report.
I am proud to present to the Filipino people two monumental legislative measures that will not just impact peace and order and national security, but also chart a future for every Filipino, regardless of ethnicity, culture, or religious affiliation, can enjoy the freedom that this nation proudly stands for.